this is the path to the history database where Google Chrome stores our browsing history and its related data. We can use any online SQLite viewer app to view the tables and data within this database. Out of all these tables, the table that is named as clusters and visits is where Google Chrome stores our browsing history. In future, they may change the table name or entire table schema itself. But for now, this is the table that stores our browsing history.